Here's a quick and easy recipe for some sweet and spicy chicken drumsticks. I'm gonna season these guys up with hardcore carnivore red, and then they hit the big green egg on the direct side for some extra color and grilled flavor. Move them over to the indirect side to finish cooking. And while those are on, we prep our sweet and spicy sauce. I'll have the ingredients in the description. And when the drumsticks are done, toss them in the delicious, sticky, sweet, and spicy sauce, topped with some green onions. And these are ready to go. Turned out super delicious. Give them a try and let me know what you think.